Thank you. we made it to this point. It seemed to get here so fast. I'd like to acknowledge each of the seniors and ask them to either wave or stand if they're sitting. The first one, I'm going to start not alphabetically tonight, but in the back of our band with our fabulous percussion section. Tuning the timpani over here on this side is Danny Maurer. Probably directly behind me is Brady Goldenfennig. I'll move next to the trumpet section. We have Isaac Reynolds on trumpet. We have Jonah Stone on trombone. Annette Gould on alto saxophone. Let's see, let's do French horns next, Jack Mara. Evan O'Tott on French horn. In the second row of the clarinets, we have Olivia Earth. And in the front row on flute, we have Maverick Robinson. Tonight, it's my honor and privilege, as always, to give out two distinguished band awards. These are awards that are voted on by our students and myself. These are two awards. One is a nationally recognized award. It's the John Philip Sousa Band Award. And I also have the Patrick Gilmore Band Award. So let me get my Vanna White here. Okay. The Patrick Gilmore Award is given to one band student in honor of the legendary 19th century bandmaster. Patrick Gilmore and his band joined General Burnside's expedition to North Carolina in the Civil War, where they played for the troops and cared for wounded soldiers. Gilmore also played for every president of his day, from Buchanan to Cleveland, including Abraham Lincoln. Tonight, we honor Jonah Stone, a senior band student who was chosen for the Patrick Gilmore Award in recognition of the quality musicianship and dedication he brought to the band. So I'm going to step out of the way. The John Philip Sousa Band Award has been given to thousands of outstanding high school band students for superior musicianship, leadership, dependability, and loyalty. The Sousa Award is the most prestigious award for high school band students. John Philip Sousa was not only a renowned band composer and band leader, he was also a strong supporter of school music programs. He appeared as a guest conductor of school bands throughout the United States and adjudicated numerous youth band festivals. Sousa is a pillar of American music, and his music inspires everyone who hears and performs it. This award has become a nationwide symbol of excellence in musical achievement. Tonight, I'm pleased to present the award to Jack Mara. One is called Rocket Ship. What's wrong behind me? I'm afraid to turn around. One is called Rocket Ship, and it's a piece that we discovered last year at Bi-County in the spring, I think. They got to play it, and they begged me to buy it and to be able to play anime title, correct? Am I saying this all right? Which I have no I don't watch them, I don't know anything about them, but the music is absolutely gorgeous. And I can't wait for you to hear Mini Rototo. Thank you again for all of your support. Thank you for what you've done to get these kids through high school and to make them successful in both the music program and in everything else that they do. They're amazing students and I love working with them every day. I come to work because I love how much fun and how much enjoyment I get from them and how inspired I am by them and their work ethic and everything that they accomplish. So thank you for everything you've done to help them get this far. Thank you.
Thank you.